Well, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to a SmackDown reaction. We are reacting to Roman Reigns, the big dog, and Goldberg. Goldberg signed the dotted line for WrestleMania. So this might be a bit later than you would expect because I was working. Yes, we're in self-isolation, but I'm still working. I'm working from home. And to be professional, I'm not going to record my reactions during my work hours. So I obviously finished working, that's all done, so now I'm free and I can do what I like. So I'm going to do some SmackDown reactions. So we reacted to Goldberg and Roman Reigns signing their contract. So let's just jump into it. I'm excited, I guess. Still strange with no crowd.
After you won the championship at Super Showdown,
boo!
The next night you simply asked, who's next? Who did you expect to take your challenge?
No one.
Actually, I was hoping it was Roman Reigns, but I didn't think he had the balls to come out and face me.
Really? Okay.
You said I'm next. Why did you take this challenge?
Because why not?
Cole, I've been fortunate. All the greats have chose me. John Cena, Triple H, Brock Lesnar. The Undertaker.
Ooh.
And they all lost to me, too. You ain't gonna be any different, Bill.
Roman, I want to take you back Bill. To a tweet you sent out a number of months ago, and I'd like to show it to the WWE Universe now.
Yep.
This tweet, a fan asked you how you protect yourself when you use your fist and slam it into these...
I think that was Sam Driver from from Cultaholic.
That was back in January.
That was amazing.
Why on earth would you do that?
Why take that shot? Why not? As far as I'm concerned, the only thing I see is a little bulldog sitting in my yard holding my title I never earned.
Oof. Damn. Spear versus fear. I must say that if you want to get Roman over, he is the with the more hardcore fans who watch wrestling week in week out. We don't like part timers. No, it's Roman Reigns, not CM Punk.
Steel doors all across the world for years with that headbutt. And come WrestleMania,
that's not like something to be proud of. Hey, chap, I've been giving myself brain damage and giving myself concussions. How cool am I? I'm Goldberg. It's not something you should be really bragging about, smacking your head into a metal door, mate. Ooh. Temper. God damn! Well, I'm in self-isolation, so, you know, I could do with a bit of a good time AC/DC, not gonna lie. Yeah, so we got Goldberg, Roman Reigns. As I said, if you want Roman Reigns to get over with the hardcore fans, you'd probably go with the... It's probably the right way of doing it, I suppose, but I still think they should have just had either Bray Wyatt versus John Cena with the title still involved, with Bray Wyatt still holding the title and Roman taking the title off him after, or just had Roman versus Bray and have the title on that. This match seems so unnecessary to me, and I feel like you could still do Goldberg versus Roman Reigns, and you don't need the title. It's a legend versus an up-and-comer. You don't need the belt involved in that. And I feel like you completely derailed Bray Wyatt's momentum by taking the title off him. But it's done now. What's done is done. We're going to jump into that WrestleMania match soon, and it's going to be interesting. What do you guys think? Are you excited for that match? How long do you think it's going to go? I'm predicting 5 minutes, maybe 6 at best. I'm predicting a 5-minute match, but what do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below, and until next time, too sweet. Later, guys.